My name is Vibish Kashyap. I'm from Hosur. I am pursuing an engineering course in Chennai at the moment. Education should let every student and every child think and should enable them to discover, investigate, and solve all the problems out there in the world. It's a necessity to reimagine education at the moment, because I feel somewhere we're lost into a world of marks and grades, but we don't know why basically we are graded for. Are we graded for how do we apply whatever we're learning into our lives? Are we graded for all the problems that we're able to solve with whatever we are learning? I strongly feel there should be a system, probably in the education system, which allows every student to, you know, to let them associate to a problem, to let them investigate, to let them come up with a solution for it and to actually solve it. I want an education system which awards them points for solving a problem, and I don't want an education system which gives marks to an examination. Some random day, our teachers tell us that one people are visiting us, they are from Reap Benefit, and we're like, oh my god, we are working another Saturday, weekend's gone. So Reap Benefit, they basically wanted to visit us, and they wanted to implant that behavior of going green and going being environmental friendly, a habit into us. And one fine day, they ask us to realize what is something that we want to change in the world. So sanitation, I don't know why I thought sanitation was a problem, and I somewhere felt that water and sanitation was like, yeah, Vibish, you're doing this. So I start off with a water audit in my school, where I actually analyze how much of water could be saved and how much of water is actually being wasted. So we do crazy stuff like drip irrigation and aerators and taps, and then we have numerical data with us, like how much I've saved, how much is this simple process has made a difference. So I realized all that, and then through that I also had the opportunity of giving an interview to Hindustan Times and all, and then suddenly one day Unilever decides to give me a grant of around 5 lakhs INR, and we started Project Hosur Sanitation, where we were on ground doing sanitary facilities to schools and students who had like horrible experiences with sanitation. We go to a very poor school one day, and obviously me with my friends, we are all from a city school, and then when we go into their school, we are like obviously irked by how even are they existing, and we are like with the empathy, and we associated a lot of human values with it, and then we are on ground doing stuff for that. We just didn't go to their schools and merely started doing sanitation things, but then we also had to talk to them, like what is your problem and what do you think that you want us to do. And we did not stop by just doing it ourselves. We made sure they also came in, we made sure they also come up with their solutions, and then we were like, okay, cool, this is what we're going to do with them, with us. We made good friends, we made good stuff, and we made sure that everything is happening in the right way for them. So when I go tell this to my school juniors, and when they're also a little bit excited, okay, we're doing something, come on. They come to me and they're like, are we supposed to do whatever you say? And then is that what's going to happen? And then like, no, we're going to ideate, and we are going to come up with what we can actually do. We were like clueless about whether we have implanted that motivation in them, whether we were not sure of whether this propagation of leadership inspiring them to also pull up your socks and get into it, and then realize why we have been basically doing was something that we were always confused, and that was like we had to go through it. And then what we were always worried about, whether this is going to sustain, whether they are also if something wrong happens, because it's always not someone who's going to come and do it for you, will they be ready, and will they start doing it by themselves, and will they basically understand that what process we went through again. So that was something difficult. So my learning from this would be, you know, understanding a lot of emotions that was going through, and also be you know, how to solve a problem basically, and then the true sense of attachment to the problem next, and then investigation. If you're doing a problem, you are investigating like what to do, when to do, and you know how to make it much more effective, and then you actually solve it. So this was what I felt education is, and that is indeed my learning too. All this, these types of, you know, thinking which I had to go through, all these types of experiences where I had to reflect on my own actions, on my own thought processes, that was like a very, very important factor that actually made me do this project and actually do it for other people too. I was motivated by the fact that I did this for them. For them to do it to someone else again too. So it is not merely by going and doing it, but by the fact that you inspire a person to do it and you make sure that person actually does it. Let people, let students and let all people like me realize that you're not going to wait for others to come and solve problems for you, but you are not, you will stop complaining about whatever which you used to be complaining, but you are going to put the step forward. You are going to set goals for yourself. You will decide what you will do. You will be the leader for yourself, and you will decide what is that which you are going to go about with. What is the problem that you need to solve?